The Biden administration is reportedly considering shutting down another U.S. pipeline, even as gas prices are surging. And as the White House admits, Americans will have to pay more to heat their homes heading into winter.